what I have here is a traditional black oxide bit that you would use in drilling steel. Now with our bit, take the same drill, turn the speed up, right next to the same hole. It takes a smaller chip, but it gets to take a lot more bite, so it goes a lot faster. And then you hit that concrete, it just keeps right on going.